spacing. They want to space the coffee trees so that they don't, they are not too closely spaced so that as to cause cross-pollination of disease.
Fred Wino, the State Minister for Agriculture, said government under the private-public partnership has started the selection of lead farmers who will be supported and equipped with the necessary technology.
Weakness of the terrain in this area, where high in the mountains, there is a challenge of infrastructure. And yet it is up there that the best coffee should be coming from. But there is less production up there because of this challenge of infrastructure.
Emmanuel Liamulemie, the managing director for the Uganda Coffee Development Authority, says the recently passed Coffee Act will go a long way in ensuring quality in the coffee value chain. Johnny Rowland, a coffee processor in Kasese District, says Uganda's coffee has capacity to compete at the world market.
We're here today to look at the current success on a small scale, but also mainly to look at the challenges that we face, that the farmers face, on how to scale that up.
Report by Roger Sunday for the news.